In this video, we're going to go over some of the features of the main G-platform window. The Project Tree window is where you will do all of your database and project management. You can add, remove, export, and import DBs in this window. New DBs can be added with the green plus key or by hitting the Insert button on your keyboard. You can also add, remove, export, and import individual projects. You can add as many projects and subprojects as you want within one DB. The next tab is the Workflows tab. This is where you can add new flows for your project, as well as where you open flows you have previously created. You can export flows with or without the data associated with them, as well as copy and paste flows into other projects or within the same project. When you click on any flow, you can get its revision history in the Workflow History window. This includes an overview of the modules in the flow and information about what was involved in each module. The Flow Viewer tab gives you a more complete overview of the flow, including the visual overview of the flow with all of the data connections within that flow. Below the Flow Viewer, we have the Project Data List. This shows you all of the data items stored in the active DB. You can search this list or filter by data type. Selecting any item in this list will automatically highlight the flow that created it in the Workflow window and in your Flow Viewer and Workflow History. You can get the history of any data item this way. The last window is the Templates window. Templates are empty flows that you can import into any project. You can create your own templates or use the default templates. Lastly, you can rename any item in any window by right-clicking or hitting the F2 key. Jobs and Jobs Coalition are related to flows run in batch processing mode, which we will cover in another video.